next Tuesday, October 18th at 10 p.m. Eastern, Antigua GFC faces off Alianza FC at the Doroteo Guamuch Flores Stadium for this matchup of the Scotiabank CONCACAF Champions League. With two draws and one loss for each side, both Antigua and Alianza are eliminated from the tournament, which means the leaders of the group, the New York Red Bulls, will be advancing to the quarterfinals. Antigua, the 2015 Guatemala Apertura champions, lost their first ever game in the tournament against the Red Bulls 3-0. At El Salvador, the Coloniales took an important point away from home against Alianza FC and then also tied the Red Bulls in Guatemala. Alianza FC, the 2015 El Salvador Primera Apertura champions, tied their first two games 1-1. Los Albos started winning both games but were unable to hold defensively and take the 3 points. In last week's game against the Red Bulls, Alianza allowed Sasha Klostrin to score a late goal and take the victory. It's been an important season for Antigua and Alianza, and we can expect them to come back stronger the next time they play in the tournament.